5 olympiske medaljer gør Robert Scheidt til en legende. Her fortæller han om strategien.
I think well, it was a long day, four races made, so it was hard to keep the concentration on all those four races, but we managed well. I think we didn't do a lot of big mistakes and we had consistent results. So nothing special, but nothing too bad also. So we're happy with the way we sailed today, especially one of the races were almost last and we managed to climb back to 11th place. So that's a good sign. So, but it's still a long way to go.
But what is your plan today in such a little course?
The first few races, I thought the left was better. And then the fourth final race, there came the cloud from the right side and we started to believe more on the right. But in the end, wasn't that good. But I think the plan was to stay with the main competitors and use our downwind speed to climb back if we needed to. But just try to be consistent, avoid the big mistakes.
And what is your strategy in the start?
Well, the start, I try to start free without many boats close to leeward of me and just try to have an option, a clear lane to work my way up the fleet. I didn't have great starts today. I should have accelerated a little bit earlier. I was just always a little bit late on the start, but it's better be a bit late than be over the line.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Great.